session. I mean, you're basically eating them for basket, right?
Yeah, I mean, it was, I was just really happy winning. I didn't care how. It was just winning. It was some big points for us. It was the end of the shackle, so I had no choice. Sometimes we hit it, so helped us a lot.
Yeah, and when you talk a little bit about the emotion after that basket, it seemed to just get everybody rolling.
Oh, yes. It was a great moment for us. We knew the other team, and you play defense for almost 30 seconds, and then last second, you get it. They score like that. I'm sure that was hard for them, and at the same time, it was good for us.
Talk about not only responding after you guys lost last week, but to come down here and do it against this team. How special is that?
I mean, UCBG is always a big team, but at the same time, it's just always a big game, but at the same time, just another game in the league. But after last game, because we were waiting for them to make up for it. We knew we lost that game because we weren't disciplined and we didn't have focus. And we were ready, we're happy we had only 2 days to prepare and just play again because we were ready to be on the court. And yes, we remembered last game, and I think we improved a lot.
Did that, when you say the team was ready to do that, was that also how you felt personally? I mean, I know you had foul troubles and things like that.
Yes, I felt like last game I wasn't there for the team the entire time. I made mistakes, and I was ready to make that for it too.
What's it like to come down here and play in this environment, and how much fun is that as a player?
It's fun. It's great. I mean, Coach talked to us about it before the game. We'll remember it forever, and we'll miss it. So we just tried to enjoy it, and we did.
First half, you went over to the bench. Was it an ankle or a knee injury?
It was.
How's it feel now?
Feels good now. It's a little bit sore, but the trainer is going to take care of me, and I'm sure they will tomorrow, the next day, and I'll be fine.
Anything else for Naama? All right.
Thank
Good
you.
Job.
Thanks.